Okay guys, let's slam a Yumanashi 60mm light bore kit and camshaft on a stock PCX160. And let's find out how much power it makes. Also, can the power be improved by installing the Stage 1 Yumanashi exhaust? And which injector should you use? Let's find out.
Okay guys, so we are working on the PCX today and we will testing some different setups, possibilities if you want possible, and to see on the dyno if it makes any difference and how much the difference is. If we change the exhaust, we are working a new exhaust out at the moment, the stainless intake pipe, if we do the air filter box mod, how much of a difference this makes, and things like that. We will also install other injectors, because if you install a larger exhaust, what we see is that the engine starts to run very lean, and you need to install a larger injector. So we will try to figure all of that out at the moment, and to show you how things are going and the results, power wise, torque, etc. So where we are looking at today is the PCX 160 with the 62mm cylinder kit installed for the original cylinder head. Not the long stroke, it's the original one with the small valves, and original throttle body, original air filter box, camshaft Yumanashi installed, and original exhaust. So that's something we will try now, to see how much of an effect it has if we change the exhaust, what the difference will be power wise or torque wise. These are things we want to figure out now. Guys, we will do some tests on the dyno to figure out how much of a difference it makes when we install another exhaust, how much leaner it runs if you install another exhaust, or if it doesn't matter, everything stays the same, remains the same. Power, core, a little bit tests like that. So the engine setup we have here on the PCX 160 is the 62mm bore for the original 160 cylinder head. We have a 140cc injector installed, Yumanashi camshaft, Yumanashi variator set, the big variator sets we have installed. So with the other gear sprocket, and let's do some tests. So guys, this is with the original exhaust, 140cc. So power and torque, that's what you can see here. Original cylinder head, guys, Yumanashi camshaft, 62mm cylinder, and original air filter. So that's the result. Okay, kap. Okay, we are about ready to do our next test. That's the new exhaust we are working out. And as you can see, we have a valve here installed, where you can close the valve. You can close the valve and you can open the valve. Now, the dyno run we will do now is to see with the 62mm bore what the difference will be in power and torque if we close the valve and if we open the valve. So that's what we want to figure out now, how much of a difference it makes when we do that. So that's our new tests. If we compare the test run, then we see that the air fuel ratio is lean, but the high speed or the top speed, and that's why you can see that there is a drop in the graph. And then suddenly at the end it starts to drop down because of the lean air fuel ratio. Okay, so we will open the valve now in the exhaust and do another run and take a look. Okay, so the valve is open now. A big jump in horsepower. Look at that, the green sequential, man. The green line, and very lean. It's running very lean. So guys, that's everything with the same piston, same air filter, totally different power and air fuel ratio, right? I mean, what a difference. Look at that. So now we need to install a larger injector. So it's really amazing, guys. Original air filter, we didn't modify anything on it.
Yeah.
Only exhaust, guys. Yeah.
We need. I have here.
Cha cha, damn it, cha cha for video. What a difference. Same piston, guys, same cylinder head, original cylinder head. Oh yeah, the air fuel ratio, you can see.
You
can see that small line below, that's the air fuel ratio. And it's really lean. Okay, so we will install a larger injector now to compensate that. Okay guys, so you can see everything is original, and so original throttle body, original air filter box. We will modify it afterwards, but we will do the install of the larger injector first. Dropping in another injector, that's a really, really easy job. Rocket size, just take the two bolts out and pull the injector out and install another one. That's basically what it is. Easy peasy. So you can see the small intake tube here, the original one. We will make a larger stainless one, so it can again suck in more air. And with a formal test, you can hear the sound. I mean, it's a lot louder with the valve open. And yeah, well, a lot more horsepower. Right, so let's do a test again now. Larger injector. With tuned in exhaust, with an open exhaust, not with the stock exhaust. So keep that in mind, guys. We are not running tests with the stock exhaust now, because with the stock exhaust we can run the original injector, no problem.
Okay guys, so here are the test results for the 62 millimeters bore with the Yumanashi camshaft installed. You get the most power and torque with the 140cc injector, with the Yumanashi sound adjust exhaust and the valve open. We see also that the engine is running very lean, so we recommend to use the 170cc injector with this exhaust to get a powerful, cool running, and reliable result. We hope you liked this video, and take also a look to our website. We are ready to deliver all parts you need worldwide to your doorstep.